Jim Rohn once said that we are the average of the five people we spend the most time with. Now, many people will deny this fact, but research shows that we are much more affected by our environment and those around us than we would like to believe. The people around you matter. There's an old proverb that reads, "Show me your friends and I'll tell you who you are." While these statements aren't entirely true for everyone, and we firmly believe that you can and should outperform everyone around you, it is true to some extent. It is true based on the law of averages and logic, which assumes you surround yourself with intention, either the intention to remain the same or the intention to push yourself to another level. If we are the average of the five people we spend the most time with, what if those five people we spend the most time with have no ambition? What if they are dragging us down? How can we get around this statistic? Find a coach or mentor. Find many coaches and many mentors. See, this also applies to the people you spend time with in learning. If you listen to audio tapes or read books from great teachers on a daily basis, you are effectively spending time with them and they are influencing your life as well. Many entrepreneurs aim to be the smartest person in the room at all times. They want to be the most significant. They want to be the most successful, the hardest worker in the room. But if you're always the best in the room, you won't grow. And if you aren't growing, you're dying. You must always surround yourself with those who are better than you in some way. Those who you can learn from in some way. That is how you get better. Just like great competition brings out the best in great athletes, great people bring out the best in you.
Surround yourself with winners. Surround yourself with people that have things you want. With people that will force you to raise your own game. With people that will help push you forward. Not because they will give you handouts, but because seeing them live life at a higher level will force you to get there yourself. Not because they will only ever be positive with you, but because they will always be straight with you. Winners don't like hanging around with losers. You have to be on top of your game to play at the top.
They say surround yourself with 9 losers and you'll soon be the 10th. Getting comfortable is the worst thing you can do if you ever want to achieve anything of significance in life. The comfort zone is great. If you're happy to settle for less than you can be, it's not great if you want to reach your true potential in life. Get around those who are hungry. Get around those who want to leave their mark in this world. Those who want to make a difference in this world. They say misery loves company. Well, so does success. Success loves successful company. There's just less to choose from. And there's nothing better than getting together with a group of winners and winning.
If someone has the fitness, health, and body you want, get around that person or more people like that, and soon their standards will become yours. If someone has the wealth, business, happiness, or life you want, get around those people. Get around the people that are living at a higher level than you. Get around those that have the wealth, home, happiness, relationships, and life you want more of. Get in alignment with success by surrounding yourself with only those living at the highest level. The people in your life will either inspire you or drain you. Choose carefully.
The people in your life will either inspire you to be greater than you are or drain the life out of you. Choose carefully. Get in chat rooms or communities where others share the same ambitions, but do not expect positive changes in your life if you surround yourself with negative people.
If you are only hanging around people who drag you down, those people who can always find the reason why it can't be done, that will also become your reality. You will never see a successful person hanging around a dream killer. If you want success, hang around dream chasers. Find someone that is doing what you want to do, follow them, consume their material, read their books, listen, and learn. The more you learn from these people, the more you will become like these people. Now, you might have to cut some negativity out of your life, and it won't be easy. But what do you want from your life? Negativity is a virus. You must get it out of your life. Otherwise, you will be the one that suffers in the end.